This might be pink. It's definitely pink.
Could be considered salmon. It's not. It's just pink. It's a pink shirt.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus, it's just shining great.
Is that too close? Great. I can't even see the face cam, so I can't even see if that's correct. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna actually do stuff today, not just, you know, just talk shit. Because I recorded that yesterday, and I just babbled about what shit going on. And it might have even been bad. I might have to actually redo it, because I had a heart attack midway, and I was just like, oh, God, I haven't recorded it in a year, and I had a seizure. And it was great. Not to diminish people who actually have seizures. That's fucking horrible, and I'm so sorry. A part of me wants to drop some of my bullshit that I have, like, I have this awesome, well, it's not bullshit, it's actually really good, like this, it does a lot of damage. I want to keep it, but I also don't, so, I don't know. We also are a master in pistols and whatnot, so we should probably keep it, but also we have a bunch of other weapons that we got. Okay, listen, Pikmin's Blade, I was on board with this weapon, and then I just stopped care. Let's at least put this weapon here, because this weapon is worth a spot in my special chest. That's what this one is. Triple tap. This was the first weapon I ever got. And oh God, is it ever still powerful. I kind of want to keep it just because, yeah. We'll keep Lorenzo's gun, even though I probably will never use it, and that's not good, but whatever. I never use Molotovs either. That's a thing. The synth hat. Here's the thing. I'm going to dress up as a full-blown synth when I start to do the Minutemen questline/missions. First of all, let's do that real quick. I'm going to tell you guys what my plans are for the entire series. So again, I already told you guys that we are going to be going down each person/faction's quest line. So when you do the Minutemen ending, we'll be doing all the Minutemen quest line that are side missions I imagine would come with doing the Minutemen ending thing. So we're going to do that for the Minutemen, then we're going to also do that for the Brotherhood, and then we're also going to do that for the Railroad and Institutes. But we're not doing any of the missions, but we're not trying to beat the game yet. We're still trying to get as far as we can without ending on an ending. So we're going to be doing all the side missions in the world space and doing all that stuff. So what we're going to be doing today is something that I've been wanting to do for a while, and one of you guys suggested ages ago. Now, I'm going to bring dog meat because every companion hates it when you enter this hoity-toity frickin' town. hey, dog meat, let's go, buddy. Dog meat don't give a shit because he loves you even if you do walk into a rich part of the neighborhood and you feel like maybe you don't belong there. That's why every companion hates it there. So what I'm talking about, of course, is there is a town that is very high class and still believes in the old ways. They're kind of like untouched in that regard. So they're over here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, we gotta bring the blood samples and technical documents to what's-her-name, so we should probably do that. There we go, we're gonna walk there, because we ain't fat, alright? Our character's been fast-traveling forever, and yes. Also, I am just itching to use these weapons. This gun is gonna be impossible to use, because its recoil is ridiculous, so I'm probably gonna have to favor this one quite a bit. Which is the pistol variant, and I love it. Looks beautiful. Boom, boom, boom. Damn it. What about this? Oh yeah, does that do that much more damage, really? Okay, anyway, so yeah, back to this area. So this is a place, as you guys can see, that's very walled off. It's got tons of turrets, and it embraces the old ways. It's kind of like a vault, but not in a vault. You know, like, they're still very smart. They have schools, they have all of these things. And here, they have a test that we are gonna take. That's all we'll say. Well, that spoils a lot, but yeah. So fun fact, none of your companions, or very few of your companions actually like it when you even enter this zone. You have no power to like win them over. It's pretty much just if you walk into this area, they don't like it and you get dislike points, which is why we got the faithful dog meat with us. Hello, sir, 80s man.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. I'm not going to say anything more than that. Just take the test. You pass, and you can come inside where everything's safe. All right?
Do I really have to take the test?
Hey, rules are rules. You ready?
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
I love the face mask because one of the biggest problems with Fallout is the sync, dialogue sync option, and it just same reason why I wear the bandana, but this looks so much cooler. Okay, let's take a seat. Let's do it.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry.
If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Pitcher.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I dose myself with anti-mutagen agent.
Ignoring possible. Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. That never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Okay, I thought I made chose something wrong, because there was a few times where it was just like, huh, like, suspicious. And I'm like, that's not suspicious. Like, I thought since I replied with, like, saying medical expertise and stuff like that, they'd be like, what kind of fucking human knows how to do medical operations, pick a lock, all this other bullshit? Like, they're like, this isn't normal. But luckily, it was okay. Turns around, shoots him in the face.
Welcome to Covenant.
Sweet. Thanks, dude. Da-na-na-na-na. Oh, look at that son of a bitch right there. That's that one bastard. I think he's a synth. Actually, no, I don't think he's a synth. Never mind. I don't think he's a synth. But he's a right bastard. That's that mayor of what's the town. I don't know.
A caravan came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton. You saw them, right?
I already told you. I don't recollect. We get a lot of traffic.
This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came here. Why the brush off?
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recollect.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this. You from around here? God, I hope not. I've had enough of these hicks.
No, I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
A caravan? What are you talking about?
I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Who were we looking for?
The big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So, there's hope. If we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
Sure, we'll do this mission. I hear the human error is very a morally ambiguous quest. Like, you're gonna be... I think there's no way to end it feeling like, I did the right thing. It's like, oh god, I'm awful. No matter what way you end it. So I'm very interested to see why that is.
It's good to see a new face around here.
You're fatter than I remember.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. And you should visit Penny's store.
Oh, I thought you were the one guy. Ugh. I thought you were, oh, God. I thought you were the guy from that city. Oh, never mind. Never mind.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, anytime, you might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Does Covenant have a problem with synths?
Shouldn't everyone have a problem with synths? But there's none of those things here. Rest assured.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. The only secret we've got here is what's in Deezer's lemonade. And if you can get Deezer to tell you, you just got to fill me in. As the robot says, it's delicious.
Is it pee or is it like...
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Hey, robot, are you the one who makes tea?
Get your lemonade here!
Hey, Deezer.
Less rads, less mute fruit, same great taste. Try Deezer's lemonade!
Actually, bone marrow. He kills people and takes their bones and crunches them up and puts them into lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness! 4 special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass! Try it and enjoy, or take advantage of the money-back guarantee!
You know what? Sure, I'm not gonna drink it, but I'll take it just to have it. It's gonna be something fucked up, I guarantee it.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
My character looks pissed. He's just like, yeah, sure, bud. I'll kill you. Get away from me. Okay. Where's this place is really nice. Is this the guest bedroom? Can I sleep? Oh, it is. Yep, this one's for me, I guess. Yep, this metal one. Alright, cool. Hello,
hiding
sir.
Something. I'm sure of it.
Oh, they're hiding. I thought he was saying
fresh brewed lemonade.
Get out of my head!
Hey there.
Mouth and mouth. Hey, you.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
I'll put a bullet in your head, sir. I will kill that guy. I will not kill a cat. I don't like cats, but I'm not going to kill a baby cat.
Oh. Hi.
Why is everyone scared? They're obviously doing shit that's not right.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Hey.
You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Synths? I mean, no. The test makes sure that none of those get in here. They promised.
Who is they?
They're... I really shouldn't be talking.
Let's say trust me.
It sounds like you're in trouble. I just want to help you.
Oh, that's nice. But no, I shouldn't be talking. I'm busy.
Oh, I just wanted to help you.
Tell you.
Do you need to use my tools?
No, I need you to help me figure out what the fuck is going on. Can this be like a workplace for me? No, yeah, I know I need to ally with the settlement. Got it. Cool. Neat. Where is it telling me to go? That way. Well, what's in here? Listen, guy.
The leg's still on the mend. You have anything for the pain?
Enjoy your stay.
Everyone's too happy here. Like, excuse everyone's me. Happy.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald. But you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck, then. Covenant is the friendliest place in the whole Commonwealth. You'll see. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
I feel like y'all want something from me, and I don't like it.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life, and they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
Ooh.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead, he stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him. You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about that and the compound. I have to go.
Oh, really? Can I still get
Penny.
Stuff from you?
You here to shop? If not, I'm yes. sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
She's like, oh god, I fucked up.
I'll take a look.
Best deals around.
So yeah, they definitely had some part to play in it. Alright, well now we'll just fuck them up. This is Justice. It is a shotgun that staggers, except I don't need it because, our shotgun is god tier. The explosive variant definitely wins when it comes to shotguns. Ooh, Destroyer Helmet. Cool. Charisma and intelligence. That's neat. Not great. That's neat, but...
Hello,
ma'am.
Hello, stranger. You got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up for a fee.
Well, you're kind of chubby. That's fine. Just saying. Hear anything.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
That sounds creepy as hell. Barter.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Let's see what I can spare.
She's like, let me fix you. I'm like, I'm not, there's nothing wrong. Oh, God, that's a knife. That's a needle in my neck. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, great. We still haven't found anything out. We need to split the video because it's so damn long.
Busted again? It's the third radio this month. Ted better get on this pronto. Another newcomer. Welcome.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
That's it?
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though.
The onus to think I'll leave.
This cell means business.
Really? Huh. That's weird. I've never had that happen where we enter a spot and there's a dialogue cue that follows. That's never happened. Oh, search the destroyed caravan. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Shit. So I'll let's talk about people. Well, hello to you too, sir. What about you? You're just a settler? Settler. Settler. Settler bullshit. Okay.
There.
What about
Head
you?
On in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in.
Yeah.
Penny's shop is usually
I did
the
head on
stop.
In. I'm just wondering what the hell's going on. I'm imagining there's some scumbag shit that's going on. Oh, the caravan that I was
caravan
shooting.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right.
Yeah. I mugged these people a while back. Hide, yes. I need leather, so that's where I'm perfect. Coca-Cola, wine, ooh. Lemonade.
Deezer's lemonade, huh? The caravan definitely stopped in Covenant.
We're being crime solvers. We're the best. Find the location of a secret compound. Okay, well, let's go to a map. Let's unequip that marker. There we go. Cool. We haven't got to shoot anything, which is... I want to see how my guns fare. I hope they are able to drop things. I hope. So it wants me to find the location of a secret covenant? But do we just talk to people? Like, what do we do? Do we talk to him about it? Let's talk to everybody about it. Let's talk to him about it, actually. He probably is the one we're supposed to talk to.
I'm sure of it.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Uh-huh.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
That's awesome. My clothing is all damp because it's raining. Guess I'm cool.
Synths are a real touchy subject around here.
Now that you mention it, people are always gabbing about synths or the Institute. But here, not one word. But hell, this whole place is a bucket full of strange.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd be Jacob. He runs this town. But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
We'll talk later.
Okay, we need to find a slip of paper. Where's Jacob's house? Oh, by the way, I never mentioned the save test is the goat. You know, from Fallout 3 and all the other ones, we have to take a test to find out what we should choose as a career, and that is the goat, and that's the test we took. So that's kind of cool, a little homage to that. Really neat. Can I convince him where the hell his note is? I'm pretty charming.
Jacob,
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Tell me about yourself.
I make sure Penny, Talia, and everyone's got what they need. It's a full-time job to keep our little community afloat. But someone's got to do it, if you'll excuse me.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a compound, was it?
Yeah, I know where we are. Covenant house key, Covenant office key. You know, we don't have a good pickpocketing, so I'm not sure how well that will happen, but... He has the house key, he doesn't have the note or his password, which is oh, maybe it's not meaning that guy. Maybe he's meaning the one dude who, like, sat there. He had a house here, of course, but... Door.
Out. Now.
Sorry. Sorry. It's my bad. If I go in here, really freak out. Password. Keys. We're not here. Boom. Okay, so it's that guy. I thought it was the town sheriff. No, it's just that guy. It's easy. All right, good. Let's go. Super quiet. Open up the terminal. Yoink. Oof, okay. I should have probably closed the door. That probably would have helped. Cool. Personal files. Oh, God. I'm not going to read these as much as I probably should. I just kind of want to get past this. Imagine they're scumbags. I pretty much that just is the conclusion in that. Fisherman report. Talk to Honest Dan. That's optional. Okay. So I guess it's kind of inadvertently telling you where to go. I hope it didn't. I hope they don't think I'm like a bastard. I didn't mean to. I just like it auto lifted me up. I hope I was still sneaking. Uh oh. Why is he? Why did he run over there? It's optional to talk to this guy. I think right. Talk to Honest Dan. Yeah. There.
Hey Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
Well, what have you been up to?
Not a lot. Everyone's got their eye on me. But I'll keep trying.
They took the survivors to a compound.
Then we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
Alright, cool. Let's go. Come on, dog meat. Let's move out. I feel like he's gonna be like, hey, stranger. Like, what are you done doing?
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing. Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
Just come out and say what you mean.
Maybe you heard a rumor about Stockton's caravan and a certain compound. So, hypothetically, let's say there's something to it. We wouldn't do anything unless we had good reasons. The best. Tell you what, you just stop this investigation, and I'll give you a gift. 100 caps. And then you'd be welcome back here as our friend anytime.
Surely there's room for compromise. I get Stockton survivors and we stay friends. I'd have to know more, though.
That's a tall order. A deal like that, well, that's above my pay grade. Tell you what, I'll let the compound know you're coming. Then you can make your case to them. Good luck.
Okay. Man, if you don't invest in charisma, you're not. It's just such a cool feeling being like, hey, I got it. It's okay. It's like, dude, I am smooth as shit, which is not how it is in real life. Oh, dog meat, I miss you, buddy. You're quiet, and you're just loyal. Love it. Love it so much. So much. That's kind of nice, though. Our armor, whatever, gives us some resistance to radiation, which is always nice. Boom. Just in general, the gunshots are somewhat delayed, so that's not great. But hey, who really cares? Not me that much. Let's go. There's a door in here and everything. It's crouched. I crouched, game. Please say it carried over. Please. Just for me. I need it, please. Oh, hi. He's here. Save. Hey, guy.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Okay, don't kill people. I just want to hear what these people have to say, because it is a nice community, but it also, it's yeah, I don't know. It's suspicious. Suspicious. It's hard to say that word for me. What do we got?
Gotta be in out of this someday.
Just because Jacob vouched for you doesn't mean you can enter the compound. Why should I let you in?
I'm coming in one way or the other.
Back. Didn't mean to do that. Why is it so white here? Never mind. It's just like this on a base
level. Just because Jacob vouched for you doesn't mean you can enter the compound. Why should I let you in?
All I want is to find Stockton's people. This doesn't have to get messy.
I see. I'll take you to Dr. Chambers. She can decide what to do with you. Don't you
want to see what all the options are so we know what to say?
I just want to talk with whoever's in charge here. I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
We'll see. I'll take you to Dr. Chambers. She can decide what to do with you.
I'm coming in one way or the other. At least with the easy way, you still get to breathe.
All right. Have it your way. I'll take you to Dr. Chambers.
I just want to talk with whoever's in charge here. I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
We'll see. I'll take you to Dr. Chambers. She can decide what to do with you. Don't try anything funny. You've been warned.
Okay. I'm just following you then. I think a yes. You said follow. Yeah. Probably true. Let's go. I wonder what it is. Maybe it's just like they're harvesting organs for children. I don't know. Maybe it's something really like, because again, I'm waiting for, it's really morally in the middle. Like, you know, it's not good. It's not bad. It's just kind of there. This is the person.
Blythe. Hey, Blythe.
Torture. They are sick. Just give me the signal.
Yes. What is it, Manny? I thought you guys were done with Subject 12.
Oh, yes. The interview's over. I'm just reviewing the data on question 4. It's fascinating, really.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Certainly.
Oh, okay, shit. I thought that was a guy. No, okay. So they're asking them questions against their will? And it seems like they killed the caravan. Well, if they didn't kill him, they killed the Brahmin. So that's fucked up. I spat so much when I said fucked up. That's kind of cool. This guy has a bulletproof vest. Does he have green Stranger. Plaid? Hey. Hey, dude. No, he has just a brown plaid.
You shouldn't be in here.
Well, I am. So eat a bag of dicks. It's really, yeah, crazy.
Hey, extend the platform. Auden sent him.
Hey, asshole. I should probably walk in third person, but I just don't care enough. Dogmeat, you're really making this hard, buddy. Keep walking in front of me and shit.
Stranger.
Hey, dude. You. Guy, dude. So we're gonna have to kill all of these people if we decide to be like, guess what?
Been in here.
Really? Cool. I'll murder you all if you fuck with me. Just even a little bit. It's a bit crazy to say, but hey. A lot of you. A lot of you guys. Frame rate, please. Please, there you go. Good job. Thank you. Love you. You're great. You're great. That light bulb was really bright. I don't know what it could be. Why was that guy, doing the test with him? Oh, here we go. Here's the lady. Hey. Oh, she's about to speak. Shit.
So the one investigating Stockton's caravan has arrived. Do you even know that his supposed daughter is in all likelihood a synth? No matter. Let me be upfront about this. There are two ways this meeting can end. We come to an agreement, or there's violence.
There are no other options?
Too much is at stake to allow you to simply leave. Let me pose a question to you. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
Stockton's daughter is a synth.
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? She has well over a 70% chance of being a synth. I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
You'd have to perform an autopsy, so you'd have to kill them to get an idea if you're correct. That's just stupid. And again, I'm not going to play devil's advocate and say that, you know, synths are perfect. They're not. They're very evil. They can literally be commanded to just slaughter an entire family without regard. That's something that can be that can happen. And this is the one we're going to choose, peacefulness, of course.
I'd prefer a peaceful solution.
As would I. Let me pose a question to you. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
What happened to you?
In Diamond City, a lifetime ago, my parents and 8 others were massacred by someone. At first, we thought the maniac was human. But that was the day we learned of the Institute's latest creations, the synths. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
No, it's really stupid, actually, because there's no... You realize a synth mind and a human mind are very simple in the regard that they can switch their answers. They're not indifferent from lying. That's just stupid.
Believe me, I've been there. But I haven't resorted to torturing innocents.
Casualties are inevitable. It may not look like it, but we're at war. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows.
You can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do, but we have to find them first. A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the SAFE test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
So you've just been killing people just because... that's fucking stupid.
And the SAFE test works?
Oh, yes. Autopsies confirm the test is getting more accurate. There's something in the questions which provokes a response from synth, but the exact trigger is elusive. The margin of error is admittedly high, 4 or 5 false positives per synth, but one day we hope to get it to 1 or 2 false positives.
But your methods are barbaric. It's torture.
To improve the SAFE test, intense psychological pressure must be applied to our test subjects. It is distasteful, but necessary. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking to you.
You side with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
Are you threatening me, Dan?
I have myself a code. That's not always good on my wallet, but it helps me sleep at night. I took this contract, and I will honor it. Even if I have to kill you to do it.
Don't kill the girl. Spare her.
Impossible. The odds are too great she's an Institute infiltrator. Even if she is an unfortunate victim in this war, sparing her can compromise everything.
Sorry. That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
You should come.
Oh! Fucking nope! Fuck. Shit. This gun? Why this gun? God. It was messy as shit. Okay. Stanton, buddy. Let's not go slow-mo.
The mission you...
Did I shoot you in the face? I'm so sorry I shot you in the face. It was not my intent. This gun's pretty great. We could have done that better, by the way. Yeah, I know. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
you.
Oh yeah, baby. Cleaning up shop now. I'll take the red cap, flannel shirt. We'll leave it. We'll take the bulletproof vest because that looks pretty sweet. Because well, yeah, just take it. He has a teddy bear. What the? That screams psychopath. If you're in this world and you have a teddy bear, yeah, you've given up. You're done. I think we're good though. Like let's go. I'm gonna loot this girl because yeah, I gotta get away from that perk. That perk that gives me cat eyes. It ends up giving me like the stupid filter that I can't. Yeah, it's dumb. Yeah, I'm killing her. But the reason why is because it is torture. It doesn't matter if it's going to get effective. Oh, it's gonna be great one day. It's not it's not worth it if the path is bathed in blood. In that case, you're no better than the sins. I don't know. That's just my perception on it. You guys may disagree, and that is completely fine. Two intelligence. I do believe that's just the standard institute lab coat. Yeah. No, that's Vault Tech's lab coat. Never mind. Never mind. Crazy goggles. Excuse me. There you go. Make sure she's dead, because she could be a synth. You don't even know. Bobby pin. Key, and yeah, you can keep the bulletproof vest. I don't imagine. Well, let's take another one, just because why not? Can I speak with you, or are you haul-assing somewhere else? Oh, no, he's going his own way. Okay. Can I talk to you?
Hey, Dan.
Just what the hell are they doing down here?
Craziness. Psychopaths. Master Lock. Some meat. Yeah, look at this. There's meat, there's blood all over the walls. It's straight up torture. It's fucked up. No. Kiri was here, she'd be fucking crazy mad. Also, if Kiri was here, she'd probably have a lot to say. Probably should have brought Kiri. Dang it. Hey, you.
Excuse me.
Please, don't hurt me.
What happened to you?
The men. They dragged me away, always with the needles, questions, and the pain. The stupid, stupid questions over and over. I'm Amelia Stockton. I'm not a synth.
Why is it so close to your face?
It's all right. You're safe now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm Amelia Stockton. I'm not a synth.
Actually, I'm going to go with that. The whole I'm not sure, because at the end of the day, I'm not. I'm not sure if she is or not. We have no way of seeing. I could lockpick her or pickpocket her and see.
How can I be sure?
Please, you have to believe me. I'm a human being just like you. My father, Old Man Stockton, he will reward you. Just let me out. Please.
Nailed it.
That's it.
Are you good now?
Thank goodness. I'm free. I'm never ever coming back here.
Are you a synth, though?
Hi.
Thank you ever so much.
Yeah. Well, shit. She is a synth. She is a synth. Shitty shit. shit. Well, that is a hard, morally quest. Because she is a synth. And synths are capable of reaching, of doing that. Like, there are quests eventually, I think when we start to go down the Institute line, that we'll get to quests where literally the Institute hits a button and they eradicate an entire family. Like, they literally, the synth is just like, okay, it's time for me to be recalled. He guns down, like, an entire family and leaves. And it's just like, oh my god, what? So synths are literally programmed, but then again, the Railroad does reprogram to have free will, which is a thing, which is kind of great, but, I understand why people are like, like, it may be a problem, because she could very well just go and kill this man.
I thought I'd never get out of there.
Yeah, and you're definitely a synth, which is a shitty thing. Their test was, yeah, hey, guy.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter, and we get paid. Not a bad day.
Are you a synth? I should check you if you're a synth.
What if she's a synth?
If even after all they've done to her, they don't know if she's a synth or not, I figure she's human enough. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton.
She's a synth, in though, a pleasure. Bro. She's a synth. It's really easy to see if there's a synth. There's actually a synth component that you can look. Like, it's not about torture. It's just about, like, reaching into somebody's, wherever it's held. I don't know.
It was good working with you.
Likewise. Glad you were on my side. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
You holding out on me?
They call me Honest Dan for a reason. That's exactly half of what Stockton agreed to pay me. Not one cap more,
Not one cab less.
Be safe, Dan.
Same to you.
Cool. But you're not allowed to leave yet, Dan, because I gotta see something. No, he does not have a synth component, so he is not a synth. That's good to know. At least there's that. He's gonna get shot to shit when he leaves. But yeah, I understand why people were saying that this quest is very meat in the middle, because it is torture. There are doing like abomination-esque things, and that girl is absolutely a synth, though. Like, it's almost like there's just shit wrapped in shit. It's just a really bad situation with people doing bad things to try to get a good outcome when you're going about it the wrong way. Like, I don't know. Plus, I don't even believe synths are that bad. But again, unmonitored synths are horrible. Like I said, they can like slaughter families, and that's just, it's awful. It's not a good thing. And yeah, it's gonna be a hell of a thing. I think we could just have unlocked the cell via this. Yeah, there it is. Cell one, cell cool. Don't want to do that though, cause yeah, just don't feel like that's. I don't need to do that. Anyways, this video was really long, and yeah, I'm not sure the town is gonna hate me. But then again, I could just straight up tell them like, hey, you're doing it the wrong way, and maybe they'll care. Maybe they'll just hit me across the face. I don't know. But I do believe there is many, many more bad guys here. So we have still tons of people to take care of. So let's do this. I love the slow-mo so much more than Vats.
What the?
It's just fun. What? I wish I didn't have to switch to a weapon. That's my only negative for Vats. Or for that thing. Ooh. No. Oh, that's the best.
No, no.
Also, I'm not suppressed. That's why they're knowing where I am. But I also have such a high stealth that it doesn't matter. I immediately go out of combat. Like, they know where I am for about 10 seconds. And then I just drop off the Then I just drop off the face of the earth. Which is why I love my build. Cool. That's an eyeball. That's a little bit of eyeball. It's going to go ahead and yoink this, though. I'm going to have to deattach that stupid perception bullshit. Because it's freaking annoying. The fact that I mentioned this the entire Let's Play. But it drives me insane. Sorry that everything is so fucking bright, and I'm like, just settle down, game. I don't need this. I used to think it'd be really cool, but now it's just like adding gamma to something. Hey, fuckface. Hey.
The missions must be protected.
Oh, fuck! I thought I'd be able to like reason with them. I'm sorry, sometimes I'm just like, I'm riding that current of being like, okay, it's a bit crazy what I'm doing, and then I'm just like, fuck it, let's just go overboard and just tip the boat. Cool, component key, pistol, lab coat. That's how we clean up shop though, guys. That's how we clean up shop. The two mods that just make this game feel new again is the slow-mo mod and the weapon mods, and I honestly never would have thought the weapon mods, I never would have thought I would have downloaded them at weapon mod, it just doesn't seem like my cup of tea, but thus far, it's fantastic. I like the way they feel. I feel like they got good damage. Then again, I am just really... I upgraded my my gunslinger damage, so pistols actually do a lot of damage, which I love. Oh, there's a little baby awful... Actually, it's not hostile. This guy is, though, right? Oh, yeah. Check this out. I have 4 bullets left. Is that all the heavy turrets? I think so. I wish I didn't have to, like, what I'm doing really quickly, and you guys may not be able to see it, is I'm picking my consumable, which is bullet time, and then I'm quickly activating it. So it's like, boom, boom, boom. That's what I meant to say, or meant to do. But, yeah, my headphone has fallen out. Damn it all. Dogmeat, you didn't really do much, bud, but I still love you. You're mostly a bullet sponge at this point, because you just can take tons of damage, and that's great. So, bonuses, I guess. Not really helpful in any serious regard, but still. But still, bud. Love you. Oh, also, apparently one of these things, one of my weapons, we should probably use this one now. when I activate it, it actually puts a laser sight. Okay, never mind. I thought it did like a laser. Okay, never mind. But this is still really good. I love this. The fact that my weapon actually has like a light on it. That's amazing. Cool. We're gonna open this up. I like that it's blue as well. I like that it gives us kind of like a different look when you shine it on it. I love going into bullet time though, because I was doing a Curie's companion guide, because I did that. Go check it out if you want. I ended up messing around with the bullet time feature a lot, and you keep some of your momentum. It's almost like using jet. So you do get bonuses. You keep your bonuses even though time is slowing. Like, you're able to move at an accelerated rate. It's not just like, oh, I'm slow now. It's not like that. So when I jump, You can go way further, which I love doing. Oh, I drank water, shit. Yeah, I love the, it even, it's pointed down since it's on our gun. That's awesome. Are they going to be pissed? Is it going to be like a hostile area now? Yeah, I feel like I can't go inside. Oh, no, people are pissed, though.
You ruined everything.
Yeah. Did I ruin everything? Huh? Yeah, I think I can just get in here and slaughter everybody. Okay, well, let's do this.
What the?
Uh-huh. Slow motion. Fucking annihilating everybody. Well, that's the turrets aren't necessarily bad. Fuck you all! Even you, you kind bitch! Who is that nice in the wasteland? Everybody dies! Why are you so nice all the time? You shouldn't be. You should feel as miserable as us. You fake ass bitches. There we go. Well, that was us slaughtering a village, guys. So. Is this locked? It is. Who else is sitting here, though? So it's locked for no particular reason. Also, what's with the cell? Oh, wow. We could just went into this guy's pockets and grab that. Map to compound. Wow, there's tons of ways to do this quest. That's awesome. Well, I'm just going to steal all the tomatoes. And I'm pretty sure this place is up for me to build because I killed everybody. Yep. It is sure fucked. It's really messed up. But hey, victory is told. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Not when I was standing. Who's seen that? Who's seen me take that? Huh? Hmm? That's what I thought, guys. You're gonna come back and kill me. Dude's got an unkillable head. It's unbreakable. So yeah, that was really a morally ambiguous quest, which is very... Yeah, again, I'm not okay with torture. There's gotta be a better way, and there definitely is. Hey, Mr. Lemonade. You good? You good, man?
Hey, Deezer.
Would you like some free lemonade?
We still have no idea what the fuck is in his lemonade. So that's a thing. I love a little bit. Oh, don't crash on me. So Deezer's good. Deezer's a robot. He doesn't really mind too much. That's great. It's really good. Overdue book in a toilet? Sure. The game is love. We had 3 frames there. We good now? Let's go. Let's turn off their light. Because I feel like that might be pushing the game to its limits. Anyways, let's go back to our house. That was one hell of a mission. I knew, again, we're going to be doing missions like this. I think I'm going to do one more video where we do missions like this because they are, again, very morally in the gray area, which I think I made the right choice. I don't really want to stand by people that, one, since are all evil, and that's very racist that she is saying that all of them are evil. The majority potentially are not, and we can easily make them not. It's a weird thing. Is it wrong? Is it right? It's kind of in the middle. And if anyone tries to fight their argument is superior, then it's not really the case because it's such a gray area that it can't be. But anyways, guys, we're putting that to the side. What is that? Oh, is that the Golden Sea? Or whatever it's called. I think it's called the Golden Sea. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I love our character, the way he looks, and just, oh, Fallout feels so fresh again to me. Not that it felt old. I really love this game to a stupid degree. And I'm glad you guys like it too. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Frost, and later, guys.
There are hard decisions ahead for all of us, but for you especially, I know that you'll do the right thing.